Nothing, Mom.
Is that you?
No.
What was the noise?
Just the... The laundry machine.
Wheelchair inside. Roll sure.
91.
The William.
William.
Yes.
Hmm. He's not very tall, is he?
Is he new?
Huh? He's new. Where's Tominaga?
Five on the shot clock. Inside to Gardner, working inside, pulls up, jumper is good.
A really nice post move by Gardner, spun away from the double team. Little 8-foot turnaround.
Hoiberger again going Whoa. Inside.
He always falls down.
Seen a lot of inside and out for Nebraska.
Yeah, since that intermittent timeout, Nebraska has been a little bit more focused on keeping the basketball in the lane, last quick possessions. Big dividend for three layups.
30-second timeout called by Doan here. Nebraska 28.
Oh, there's Hare. There's Mr. Hare.
Nebraska's schedule.
He hasn't played yet.
Well, with their first 15.
He's got his shirt on.
Coach Weber talked about the crowd at the end of the season, how much that fueled them to some of those big wins that they had down the stretch. And I know they're happy to get to play a lot here inside the friendly confines of PBA to start the season.
Sioux Falls, huh?
What Sioux Falls, Dan?
We're going to play Oregon State in Sioux Falls.
To maybe have some success. I think this schedule is set up for them to have some non-conference success. I think the Big Ten play a 20-game
Not Oregon. Not Lincoln. We played in Sioux Falls in some tournament.
Previous couple of year schedules, I think they're going to have some more success, more wins, more confidence, and you know, that positions them, you know, with postseason. They still have great Kansas State, they still have some terrific non-conference games, but to your point, there's a lot of, you know, maybe winnable games at home.
Nice team from Johnston.
Well, it didn't matter.
28-20 under 5.
Well, they're all Caucasian.
Inside to Coleman.
They're
going to
win.
Woo! Dillon College.
Are we going to be sitting summer over there, Dan?
Yeah, over in this corner.
For what, Dan?
Our game.
For Penn State, Dan?
I'm excited. For I'm going to need better seats.
For what, Dan?
I hope they're on the end of some aisle, close to the end.
I don't think so.
Kick out. Johnston, pump fake.
Oh.
Thought about it? Ricky.
Nope. Yep, nope.
Rolls out?
Nope. Out.
Gets the rebound.
Coleman's another player for Nebraska that can't play a little point, but a point at Ball State.
Okay.
Dan,
mm-hmm.
Some people might be going to the bathroom before halftime.
Should we get it done before halftime?
Yeah.
We will.
Don't stink, Dan.
I think it's a good Dalton. I'm excited for our seats.
Let's take another look at this.
And it's a morning game.
February 17th?
Yep.
Is that right?
Is that after Valentine's Day?
Sure is.
Penn State, they could be mad.
I know it. They could be real mad.
So we're doing going there first, then where me?
I know, back to back, huh?
When was the last time we done that, Dan? Where me? So we can first then where me? When was the last time we done that?
For the football game?
No, for the basketball game.
This will be kind of new, y'all. It'll be kind of fun, though.
I think the last time we did it, we can first and where me second back in 2022.
Oh.
Remember that, Dan?
I guess so.
Last
2022, huh?
Last season, we did Wormy first, then weekend.
Okay.
For basketball.
Okay.
Remember that, Dad?
I guess so. I guess I kind of forgot that.
Left in the first, Nebraska opened up a 10-point lead, a lot of it thanks to the freshman.
He's a freshman?
Yeah.
Eli Rice? I think we're going to have a good team, Dalton.
For what, Dan?
I really do.
This don't look very big. That lineup, anyway.
For what, Dan?
Oscar basketball.
I don't see Tommy Nagy either. Is he not back from...
Making cause for, you know, trying to be in that rotation.
He said, not going to show a lot, not going to do a lot on offense, but just wanted to see guys compete. Binder for three. A little quiet.
Nope.
It's a shooter's touch.
Didn't get that rebound.
It did a winger.
Lawrence for three knocks that one down.
Who's that?
There you see Coleman.
I don't know.
Some guy.
Yeah.
Is it Briggs?
Some guy.
Yeah.
On Williams, takeaway there. Johnston quickly back the other way. With the finish. That's an eight.
A nice little red tie down.
Uh-oh. That was an unwise shot. Whoever was.
Really quick. Sam Hoiberg kind of took a quick three. Williams kind of...
Gardner working on Williams. Nice move inside, but can't Off the glass. Last shot at it. No good.
Half time.
That's a